All right, guys, how are we all doing? Welcome back to Reptile Junkies. It's been a while, so I've been real busy with work and stuff, so I'm still at work while you guys are on furlough. But I've still got a new Reptile Junkies video, and I've got new snakes. Roll the intro, I'll see you in a sec. Guys, how we doing? So, bit of bad news to start with. I was gonna film this yesterday, but unfortunately Harley, one of my velvet geckos, has passed away. She fell ill. I didn't know she was ill. We thought she was pregnant. She lost a load of weight suddenly within like 48 hours, and then unfortunately she just stopped breathing. So yeah, it's just one of the things, but I've still got two velvet geckos, so it's not a bad thing. But yeah, it's unfortunate, so you know, all that, just you know. So anyway, yeah, we've got new snakes, so well excited. I've been after these for like quite some time. Madagascan cat-eyed snakes, rear fang venomous, absolutely stunning snakes, like been after them for ages. So I'm going to kind of get into it, but yeah, well, do you know what, before we start that, actually, somebody asked me a question of the day. Why do I not have any leopard geckos, or why do I not have any bearded dragons? Simply because they're a very basic starter pet in the reptile industry. I'd like to say I'm way above that now, so hope that answers your question. Anyway, let's get into it. Let's see these new Madagascan cat-eyed snakes. All right, guys, so this is their Viv. Their little home. I have got a male, I have got a female. So let me just move you guys out of the way. You're in the way, guys. Chill out. Don't know if you can see the female. Yeah, this is the female up here. I'm going to try and get it down. She's all right. She's a little bit skittish. But these are wild caught, so it only makes sense. But I will do what I can. There we go. So this is the female. She is one stunning girl. Loving the colour on the bottom. Like, absolutely solid. It's like a mocha. I was going to call a latte because, like, it just, like, the top just reminds me of the foam on a latte. She is one cool snake. She's dead curious about absolutely everything. But, like I said, she's wild caught, so I'm not surprised. She's probably thinking, what are you doing? Put me down, you tool. But yeah, she is super cool. She does have a habit of crapping on me. But that's not a bad thing. That means that she's been well fed. So, mate, you are not having the snake hook. Look, she's just, cheers, mate. Literally wraps the tail around anything. These guys, like I said, they are rear fang venomous. I have not been bitten yet before anybody asks. But they are super cool. If I get bit, I get bit. Everyone asks me all the time on TikTok, oh, have you ever been bitten? No, but would I ever get bitten? Who knows? Would a dog ever bite a human? Who knows? You can't say it would never. But these guys obviously pack a bit more of a punch. So that's the female. Let me just dash her back up here. These guys are semi-arboreal as well, so they love being in the trees, more so than on the ground. Although she just does whatever she wants. Now, I'm guaranteed that the male is in here. Oh. Good catch. So, this is the male. That should be on the outtakes, right? But yeah, this is the male. Obviously, he's a little bit smaller. The males are always smaller. They're exactly the same age. He's a bit more friendly. He's quite like a chilled snake. He's not, he doesn't try and zoom off or anything. But he is super cool. This guy's called Sarlap. He was named by Darren on TikTok. As you know, we do name the reptile every month. But again, stunning snake. Like, the bottom of these guys is just mocha all day long. But yeah, really cool. Proper over the moon with these guys. Like I said, they're dead curious, and I love it. I love curious animals. I think they're quality. But yeah, they are super cool. So yeah, there was other thing I was gonna mention is we are gonna be having merchandise soon. Let me get the camera back up to my level. There we go, we're back up here. So yeah, zoom in. Woo! Yeah. So anyway, we're gonna have merchandise coming out soon, very soon. I don't know whether I'm gonna put it on YouTube or I'm just gonna set up a website and you guys can buy it, or you can just message me. And yeah, so I've got some poop cleaning to do. It's a lovely job. But before, let's check on the other reptiles. So you've seen me Maddies now. Sarlacc and Melt. The female's called Melt. I did not name it Melt. Somebody on TikTok named it Melt. Wonderful name. So obviously you guys know that I've got velvet geckos. Obviously I just told you that, like, one of them's passed. I'm gonna spin you guys. These are the two remaining velvet geckos. So let me get these guys out, because one of them is looking rather preggers. I've added some stuff to the mid, the stuff a little bit better. It's like we've got a little tiki head thing going on here, so that's pretty cool. Male, female. Now you can see with the female, she is rather tubby at the moment, which is a very good sign, because we might have little baby geckos, so that is going to be dead cool. So I'm going to be a dad. Well, technically he will, but still, they're my babies. So yeah, they're doing pretty well at the moment, obviously, apart from what happened yesterday. And Mr. Taruk is chilling back there, being an absolute unsociable git. So there he is, just chilling. He's feeding well, like really, really well. Dead happy with the snake. He's a really good feeder. They've got new houses. Now these are like some of the best. I've got another one somewhere, because I'm getting a Puma ball python. These are by a company called Reptek. So if you guys want to get a hold of one of these, just go on Amazon, look up Reptek. They're doing all different sizes. Small size, big size, small size, big size. Yeah, because obviously my ball python's going to be like a lot bigger than that. So that's going to be for the ball python. So I'm getting a new vivarium. I haven't quite worked out where I'm going to put it, because I don't like showing this, but I've got a lot of shit down here, literally just reptile shit. Not literally. So yeah, new snake coming in 2 weeks on Friday. Absolutely buzzing as always. So yeah, it was just a quick one. Wanted to show my new snakes. They are loving life. So yeah, Sarlacc, Melt, chilling. So if you've got any more questions, fire them over. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also check me out on TikTok. I am on TikTok, guys. Reptile underscore junkies. Go check me out. Follow me on there, and see you on the next one. See you in a bit. Hyper, hyper. You're pretty and I like ya. You're